this groom wasn't ready to see his bride in her wedding gown. And it turns out she wasn't ready either. Erin Goldberg of Scottsdale, Arizona, wanted to have a little fun with her husband-to-be, Ian. So instead of showing him her wedding dress, he turned around to see her in cat pajamas. His amazing reaction was captured by Molly Michelini Photography. With a sense of humor like that, she's definitely a keeper.